We used to have round dances here on the pound maker back in the late 40s, early 50s, and listened to songs from that time. And I sang with the old people. We started recording in 1967, I think, when Canyon Records came up. We had just formed our drums of pound maker right after the World's Fair in Montreal. We had gone there. I used to sing with Blackfoot A1 Club prior to that. I think the next generation were called Blackfoot Crossing, but these would have been their fathers that I sang with in Blackfoot A1 Club. They had made some recordings, so we got together here with my brothers, my dad, and decided to record a couple albums, which we did, and just straight songs. I don't sing anymore. I haven't sang in a long time. A lot of young people don't know that I was a lead singer. A lot of young people don't even know I danced for many years. When Powell started here back in the 60s, danced for some 30 years, I guess. At any rate, I'm still a traditionalist. I still try and carry with me the knowledge passed down by the elders regarding music. There's nowhere in the world you hear people singing like we do here. There's nowhere in the world where they have round dance songs like we have, Cree country. It comes from another dimension. It comes from the spiritual level. The relatives who had passed on give us these songs. These are their songs. Round dance is their dance. We do it for them. We do it with them. Warning the young people to be very careful how they use these songs. The respect they should have for the drum and those songs. The drum is a very powerful instrument. You see it in every ceremony we have, just about every ceremony we have. And we use these songs, we sing from the heart. We have our own soul music and we should keep it that way. We're blessed with it. I don't think we should be arrogant enough to change what comes from the spiritual level. Why some people try and explain why, or trying to find out why a woman should not touch the drum. Would they try and explain why a woman should not go near drum when they have their monthlies? People question that. Now, that is one of the laws we were given. We have a whole lot of laws, but they're not written by judges who are human. These laws have long been, always been here, given to us from the spirit grandfathers, and I think they should be respected as such. They tell us that a woman should not use a drum. Take heed. They tell us a woman with their monthly should not go into these ceremonies or even near these ceremonies and these like drums and the gourds or whatever, the pipe. We don't question that. We don't have to analyze the question and come up with some kind of a scientific answer. It's not up to us. I hope I don't insult anybody. I think they can. It's just that I'm very, very careful because I understand that concept from a Cree perspective. People have to be very, very careful.